Alright, sit tight. I'll be back.
Wherever I CO can't turn is. Out as the gunner. That's a bummer.
I am being pinged. Why am I being pinged? I logged out as the admin. I am why? I don't want. I don't want all these pings. Or even is. That's the voice I wanted to hear. Hello.
Oh, hi. Yes.
Hey.
Bodies.
So, Candy, I was going to keep this relatively simple. You'll be on the left, I'll be on the right, and then we'll just keep just basically going down the middle and try not to die.
Okay.
And then I think when Off gets here, it's just going to be relatively, like, he can do what he wants in order to, like, recon stuff for us, because we're just basically going across the center of the map.
Why? Da, 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 da. Get
we have Uzis, nice.
Yep.
Uzis.
Uzi. We also have.
Let me just quickly set up my radio and then we can do it.
Yeah, same.
Okay?
Yeah, we're on channel 5, are we?
Oh, well, that's not what I want.
Launet 5, yeah.
What channel are we on, Sniper?
Wait,
supposed
one.
To be. Are we on one?
So, wait, one.
Oh.
We're on bow net on the long range, and then short range just use the intercom.
What, okay, both my radios are set to channel 1, so I'm going to figure out what channel everything is on. Oh, there it is, I see, okay, hold up, I got it.
Do I have a long
testing.
Range?
If you guys need a supply drop, let me know. If there's a lull in combat and you just want to get resupplied, I can call in some air drops.
Yeah, I have a 152. Is there a long range in the tanks?
There probably
there
is.
Is.
The
15,
yes.
There is.
152, 148, something right. Like this.
Wait, is this checking on channel 5?
Okay, cool.
Password.
So yeah. Okay, so...
Can I be radio chair?
5x5. Cool. Okay.
Let me know when you're good, and then I'm gonna start. We'll just roll down the road, check out the town, and then detour like without getting into town.
Yeah, we're at the cross of this bridge, right here.
Yep.
Or one of the two in town.
You can probably we get there. I'll cross first, and then you can cross. So you cross first, I can overwatch.
I think yeah, we'll be there first. So we'll probably cover for you. Let you guys cross, and then we'll cross behind you.
Cool.
So we don't take too much crazy contact between there and here and there. So okay. Cool.
Yeah, we're just let's just form up on the road, or at least I'm gonna use the roads for the march south. So
cool.
Yeah. We just scan the tank and then do a radio check, please.
Roger that.
Blackhawk, can you hear me? Make sure your radio's on channel 4.
This is Oasis on channel. Oh.
Hello, I don't think radios were set up, but our tank platoon net is channel 4, so.
Channel 4.
Radio check.
That was a good check.
I have two nets, apparently.
Yeah, you probably all...
Oh, they're both in channel 4 now.
Oop. Set squad radio channels. Okay. Alright, all members of Red. The plan is very simple. We're gonna take the left side of the road on down. We're gonna hold the area around a bridgehead, while Blue clears the town and then.
Hey, it's Psycheman checking on ground net. Everything good?
We're having some issues with AI driver standby.
Understood.
Okay.
So, yeah, we're pushing. West side of a road, clear the whole bridge.
The AI head. Driver is right, scroll wheel so, interact, right?
No, it's a self interact.
Hold on, why?
Oh, my bad.
No worries.
Hello.
Hello. So you will notice that our bearings are in the thousands.
Y'all good over here?
I did notice that. Okay, so they're in mils. So why is. That should be. Is that a setting they forced?
I don't know.
Okay.
This is Logi checking in on long range.
Can you
guys hear me?
Radar.
Copy.
Shield bearing. Shield cover, shield cover, shield bearing. It's been forced?
You still hear me, right?
Interesting.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Driving this thing from the Madison is going to be a pain in the ass. This thing,
show bearing always. Bearing also auxiliary radio.
Your turret movement doesn't follow where the driver's going, so I'm like.
Okay.
It's like an A movement kind of thing.
Do you at least get. Oh, okay. I guess we just have bearings. Okay. Well, there's 6,400 of them in a circle.
Yep.
So.
All call signs be advised. Jaeger has access to some support assets I forgot to tell you about, including artillery, lovely Apache, CAS aircraft, fun stuff.
Yeah,
so feel free to call that in on targets you see, and of course, Jaeger have at it.
Right, all rod elements check in when you're ready to go. This plan is quite simple. We're gonna push down the left side of the MSR.
I want to secure a beachhead for the bed. Whoops.
No, it's all right.
This is not kidding about the gunner side being kind of wank.
It's a little limited in the field of view.
It's not like Russian RHS vehicle bad, but
it's not ideal.
Also not stabilized at all.
Blackhawk, you on the channel? Really? It's not stabilized.
I am. Be advised, I'm gonna be very, very hard to maneuver.
But
copy. It's not stabilized. That was like the whole. That was like one of the whole points of like the earlier models. So it's gotta stabilize. Okay. GM, please.
It might not be vertically stabilized. It might have horizontal stabilization.
Even if I...
Command, this is rope. Command, this is rope. We're ready to move out.
Rope, if you want to fall in behind us, then we can march off.
Okay. They want us to form up on them on the road, so I guess we're forming
so
up
we're
on the road.
We're going to step off, and then move into position. Feel free to step off as well.
This is Jaeger, we're gonna be moving out, right? We're gonna go recon to the south, try to spot anything.
Okay, it's horizontally stabilized.
Very much
okay.
Appreciated. If you could maybe stick
and
to
I'm
the
limited
to the
vertical
east,
stabilization.
Or to the selfish?
It looked fucking incredible though.
Get a little more space.
Largely, Bat. Bow, are you on this net?
Logie is on the copy.
Perfecto. Feel free to position wherever you guys think you won't get shot.
Advised, command, Jaeger has access to 8x fire support calling as necessary.
If you let war crime into town, just to suppress any ATGMs.
Way ahead of you.
Did you hear that?
Just a quick reminder. That
yeah, I can hear the whole radio.
I think at least one of you has a girlfriend in there. Maybe boyfriend too. I don't know. Let's just maybe be careful about that. Tell them I said we are an inclusive tank battalion.
Well, I guess let's hold off until we cross over into East Germany.
You may want to be advised.
I wonder if I can just use that.
We've covered it already. Halt. 9 rounds.
I can.
60 meters of burden.
I won't though.
Have you had a drink of something?
I'm pretty sure that's what you asked for.
No, I started laughing when Gibbs said that when I was vaping.
I'm having some technical issues with the driver at the moment.
At the BTR. T-72, are we weapons free?
Yeah? Yeah, please shoot the thing. Command, Red is engaging vehicles to our direct front.
Splash. Blue copies, we're engaging as well.
T-2665. I can't tell who the... That's a leopard, don't shoot that. That's a leopard.
Never that's mind. A leopard.
That's definitely a leopard. Oh, I have a shit ton of zoom on this commander optic. Oh, God.
Yeah, dude, the commander seat is super sick in this.
It's not stabilized vertically, again. Which is kind of...
Don't want to believe I've got...
Do you want us up with down you, command?
Copy.
Looks like... Two times T-72, one time BTR, down. No visual on anything past.
Okay.
Kennedy, we're going to swing a... Actually, Kennedy, let me know when you're in position, then we're going to swing... Once we're... And then we're going to swing in front of you, okay?
Copy.
This is Yale Wheel, I'm on a ZSU direct east about 600 meters.
Oh, my commander's optic is not stabilized, it moves with the turret. That's fun.
Looking east right now.
Yeah, oh, I see the bridge.
0011, I am to your left.
I don't see any target on thermal.
Okay.
Oh. We got something about 1800 past the trees. I didn't see what it was. It is several tanks.
Chen, you can fire on the move to some extent, can't you? Go ahead.
Yeah, hold here.
One of my tanks have a engineering casualty. Do you want me to get him fixed, or...?
Rod is engaging several tanks across the river. Wait, one. Okay, so move that one up.
There were four times tanks.
Yeah, I saw this guy.
The position on the map for resupply for repairs. Unknown if there are any enemy contacts nearby.
Okay, where do you want us to support?
Oh, yep, you got him. Nice.
This is logging,
nice.
Where do you want
to I was waiting
at?
For him to, like, bump up a little bit. So if you hit directly Glacis, like, they're not gonna die.
Okay. Interesting.
This is logging. Can you hear me?
This is High Command. I read you, logging.
Yep. Logging, I read you. I have a mark on the map reference repair, please.
Copy. See that? We'll head there.
Nice.
A Jaeger bow?
That was three, I don't know where the fourth went.
Copy.
On it.
How you guys doing?
Watch is on. Watch is good.
One, how
one
you doing?
One has three kills.
Yeah, let's go guys, good work.
Pulling in a GV on a suspected AA emplacement, it's just gonna be really cool, I promise.
Drunk op with too much fire support.
Kennedy, in about 3 minutes we're gonna be finished repairing, and then we're going to just cross country and go to the bridge. How does that sound?
Copy that. My units are currently clearing out targets on the other side of the bridge. That should be secure by the time you get here.
Perfecto.
Alright, again, our first objective is to secure this bridgehead, so continue engaging targets on the far side.
Copies.
One copies.
This is extremely unfortunate, but we're staring down the barrel of a big poop.
Oh boy.
I'm not like Klima, I can power shit. Possible contact about 1625. Can't see through trees.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see that. Yep.
dead now.
He very dead.
Dead.
One zero, do you want us moving up to you?
Yeah, I was about to ask. Go ahead and start moving up to my location.
There is something at 1205 through the trees. No idea what it is.
Red, this is Blue. We're gonna cross, we're gonna start crossing the bridge now.
Copy that. The immediate area is secure. Alright, we're gonna let Blue cross the bridge. Oh, I had to like burp in the middle of that. And then after they've crossed the bridge, we will cross behind them, so continue providing security.
Okay, what I'm seeing through the trees is something that's dead.
Okay.
I can see the smoke now.
One twenty. Kind of far.
Currently behind trees.
There's another one left of that, like 100. We've got contacts.
I can't see past the tree.
We got contacts due north of our position, guys. He's down in depth.
If you pull forward, I could probably engage.
Just got contact on two BMPs, 946 moving towards southwest.
Those are dead.
Okay, I saw another one that went left somewhere. Oh, which way is the tank facing?
I don't be seeing it on thermal. Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Move over, Kennedy.
What's a tonk? That's a tonk.
Yes, it is.
I read, once my units are across, stop pushing up, we're gonna make things secure.
Hey, what is that at 862? Is that a Leopard?
I don't think
nope.
So. We've also got
doesn't
infantry
matter.
To our southeast as well. 1-2, look, southeast, there is some light infantry.
Red, we've
some scattered
crossed
shooting
the
us.
Bridge completely. We're going to fly overwatch for you guys to cross.
Copy. What fucking way is this tank?
Satisfying noise.
Alright, 1-1 and 1-2, go ahead and come across the bridge. The MG3.
On the way.
God, if only the commander's optic was stabilized. What are we shooting at? Oh, something exploded. Nice. Is that a tank? No, it's not. Maybe it is.
We had one at, like, 670, and I hacked him in the face. I'm sorry, I'll try and keep the turrets steady.
Yeah.
Just crossing.
I'm used to you being able to be independent of me, so...
Right?
I'll leave it to you to turn things around, and then you just tell me the bearing, and I'll move.
Yeah. 012's on your right, on your west now.
Okay. Our next move is we'll be pushing east along the red lines.
We're about 14 APM, APFS.
Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and form up in a line just on the north side of Blau. Blue? Blau? I don't know. I don't speak German.
It is, yeah, it's blue. We are red.
I mean, yeah. Just to keep it a lot more spaced out than blue, though.
Red, we have one tank casualty. I'm leaving him behind and pushing for it with two tanks. Suggest, would you guys like to conform with my movement?
Sure. Yeah, we'll just parallel your movement for the time being.
Turning turret front.
Yep.
Large ECO.
We're taking shots. Where are we taking shots from? I didn't see where from, though. I watched that happen, and I didn't see where it came from.
Do you have thermals?
No. Maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna start scanning.
I didn't check, actually. Do we have thermals?
This is Lodgy. There are enemies still in town, and we were under fire.
Check again, Lodgy?
There were enemies in the town, and we came under fire. We had to back off a bit.
Do you think you could get to my current position? We need a new tank here.
Okay, we gotta wait until one of us is a medic, so I can heal myself, and then we'll get there.
I don't know where we got gate from, but we gotta get
What color are you?
You've been healed, and you are Sinus Medics.
Blau 1-2 needs a new tank. I'm marking them on the map.
Copy.
Is this enough gun depression for you to still do stuff?
To our left? Yes, to our...
How about this?
Now it is.
Okay.
Anywhere you want me looking?
Nah, just keep the scan going. Cree, by the way, how did you turn out to use the gun? When I turn out, I'm on the other side of the gun.
Lower seat, but be advised, it's completely broken. If you hop on that seat, you can't use radios anymore, and intercom doesn't work either. Even if you turn, then you can't hear anyone.
Large blue.
So buggy.
Right, 3600. South. It's an autocannon of some description, like a Shilka.
I see the tracers, but I don't see the vehicle.
Okay, I'm gonna move forward, see if we can spot it through some trees.
I can see it through the trees.
It's an autocannon in town.
Hold.
Oh, I saw that, yep.
Reverse a bit. Hold.
Beam tracers coming from south.
That's the wrong weapon.
Got it. Go for it.
Just waiting at this position for you guys to catch up.
We were engaging what's probably a Shilka in town. Go ahead, move up.
Break, this is Lodgy. We're taking heavy contacts in town and we can't manage to get through. We are stuck. I'm healing someone, but we're motionless right now.
Guys, let's go ahead and keep moving up.
Lodgy, if able, withdraw back to the north.
My driver is down. I'm healing him up and hopefully we'll be able to do that, but... You're apparently down.
This is Blue. Do you think you can go support Lodgy? Over.
1-1, you okay?
I just need to reset the tank before I move.
Copy. We're just gonna peek this ridge line slowly. I'm turned out, so you go ahead and just, you know, spin your turn around as you need to.
Okie dokie. We have a dead contact, pretty much direct east.
Okay. I believe one of Blue's tanks is gonna hit.
Yeah.
Pretty sure, yeah. That's smoke.
Are they getting hit by... They got hit by...
Do you call any artillery or aircraft runs you need?
Alright, turning turret front, and then I have to at least power P real quick.
Yeah, can you go and support Lodgy, please?
If I before back to Lodgy.
They get hit by...
Red, Seal, do you think... Oh, sorry, Red, Blue, do you think you might be able to detach two of one of your tanks into support logi. They seem like they're in trouble.
Yeah, we are. He's currently stable, but he's still unconscious.
Yeah, I should be able to send a tank back. Alright, I need a volunteer.
In the meantime, the other... your two tanks and my three tanks, we're just going to push slowly across the border. How does that sound?
Copy that. I need one of you volunteer to go back and support
Hello,
Logi.
Hello,
they went
probably get your back line sorted before you start.
And town wasn't cleared, so one of us needs to go help them.
So we can try.
Cool guys cross the border together. No man left behind.
Thank you, too. I don't know what... they said heavy contact. I don't know what that means in this context, so just be prepared
support,
for anything.
Logi and then Blue would just watch the border right now and watch the frontage now.
Just confirm you want all of Red to go back and support Logi then?
Yes, please. I just want to make sure that we don't get enveloped
afterwards. Logi is back in action. We are driving around the town, which is still hostile, and we're coming to
just kidding, we're all coming back to support Logi.
Logi is still taking fire.
Scratch that, we don't really
maybe
need a new tank for Blue 2 anymore.
Hold.
Okay.
What are you looking at?
Place
a
new
there
tank,
is
a we're all
friendly?
The way up to the new tank marker.
Bim? Where?
Someone stole from the quartermaster, stole a tank from,
that's Bim, pull that up.
We should be fine.
Cool. Hey, Logi should be direct west, so we'll just cover
Logi is heading towards the intersection.
Okay, the crew that dismounted
there.
Okay, it just blew up a second time, so we're good.
Okay, to the right of that, I saw another bit.
In that town.
Just barely
oh,
right
no,
of
no,
that.
No, that was Jaeger.
Oh, was it?
Red, blue?
Oh,
yes.
It is Jaeger. Go for it.
I think if Logi is.
1-0, just so
you
know,
we
have.
You guys could
issues
stop
again. We'll be out
pushing
in a minute.
Copy. We're also having intermittent technical issues with the AI driver, so we'll push back up to you when we can.
Roger, let me know when you guys are good to advance.
Okay, go ahead and do a turret front, which is...
turret front, I have the indicator of where the front of the vehicle is, so...
Oh, that's true, you do have that when you're inside. I just don't have it when I'm turned out, so...
Jaeger?
Oops,
hello, Logi, we're gonna need to rearm a little bit.
No, I don't want to go over this. That was not yet. You see? Okay. I just don't want to quite just sit on top of this ridge. So I'm not gonna. How's this, gun depression-wise?
Perfectly fine.
Cool.
Am I good to move turret around?
2273? Report from Blackhawk. Copy, how far?
957 meters.
Really fucking far out, 2273.
Armor, but it doesn't look to be hot.
Got nothing on thermal.
Yeah, he said it wasn't hot, so... it might be... it's probably behind a tree from us. Is it, like, in that, like... is it past the fence? Is it past the border? I just realized...
it is past the fence, past the border.
I just realized what this fence is. I'm like, this is a big fuck-off fence. Why? Oh. Ah.
That's a whole other country.
It is a whole other country. Have magnified optics. I keep just turning out and use my binocs, and I'm like, hold up, I can do better.
I wish I could turn out.
Enhance. Yeah, that I did know. I was testing it earlier. That's kind of a bummer. Oh, I think I actually see the thing he's talking about. 2210. 2210. Just behind a tree.
I got a tree. Hold on.
Yeah, you see that? That's a.
Two is
what
now effective. We're heading back to the town.
That's a tonk.
Yeah. Are we to fire?
Yeah.
I think you want run that.
Oh yeah, no, that's alive.
That's alive. 1-2.
So just to confirm, 1-2, you have 1-1's crew with you right now, right?
Please? Gun?
Gun? Please?
Gun, please?
Please?
It's gone.
Somebody got it.
Killed.
Okay. Good shot, too.
10 AP.
This is 1.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Sorry.
Go back to my hiding spot.
Let me just do a crawl on back.
Trap for a spider.
You like how they named the phase line? So it's phase line Luva, and then Tiger and Leopard.
Yeah.
Good eyes in the town now.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good, you're good. True, are you seeing much stuff in the town there?
Nothing as of now.
Copy, go ahead and fall back to us. Logian is doing fine now. Also that message.
Copy, coming back.
Word across the Bruder.
Das Bruder!
Hike man, this is Logi. Would you like me to call in the drop, or will you reorganize and repair?
Nah, not yet.
Nah. Anyone died? No one on our side died. Well.
I think someone in Logi may have been clapped, but...
I think, maybe, I mean, Blue's lost a couple tanks, so...
Oh, Red, Blue?
Go for Red.
Well, I'm just getting some crew issues sorted out. Once we're done, are you ready to cross the border?
Anybody need repairs?
Red should be ready to cross the border. Oh, I stepped on everybody. Ah!
You guys did a good spot.
I didn't mean it, I'm sorry. How's everyone doing on ammo?
I think it should be good to cross.
I know we're at 10, which isn't great. It's not horrible. Alright, one first. How you doing on ammo?
I have 23 AP, full rack of heat.
Oh, he's fine.
1-2 is green on ammo.
Roger that, guys. Blue, this is Red. I have confirmed with my guys. We are green on repairs and green on ammo. We're good to cross the border. Yeah, the border just kind of does just stick out here, right here, though. Like, look at this. Like, if you look at that map, you can just see, like, the border just sticks out, like, a couple kilometers here. For whatever reason.
It's the Red Salient.
That they've already erected a fence around. Faster than the British Empire could put a flag on something. God, I'm still... Even though I'm locked out, I'm still getting Zeus pings. Blue is sorting out some logistical issues on their end. Once they're finished, we're gonna cross the border. Do the thing. Yep. The fact that like tanks came from our north, like due north earlier, does kind of spook me a little bit.
Red, Blue, we're gonna start moving slowly.
Red copies, we'll move as well. Alright guys, so it begins. Let's push forward slowly, I've been told.
2190. Yeah, I almost fucking blasted them.
You were reminded that we do have our friendly recon unit way the fuck out there to the southeast. Awesome. That gives music choice I actually approve of.
Oh, I turned my music off.
All the things. Haven't changed, had much to say. Just looking forward to the
how far we go. They were asking if you were some kind of
Moscow, baby.
1717.
There is contact ahead of us. Shows the boys are back in town.
I was playing some Liberation with RTS the other day, and like the fucking theme song would not stop.
Have any eyes on contact?
I wasn't aware of anyone being damaged in red. Hey, is anyone damaged?
Oh, I thought they said red was down.
Negative.
Negative.
Alright, keep pushing.
Copy that. North. Rot 1, watch. Be advised. Cast coming in.
Yeah, we're getting right into the cast.
Why?
That was called in a lot earlier than anticipated.
But there's fucking nothing here. What type of cast is it?
It wasn't when it was called. It's a 30 mil.
Hold position. Yeah, one, we apparently almost
pulled it real quick.
Does the leaf look cool?
Red, blue, I suggest we detour to the north end shelf of the town and not get bogged
there
down.
Is. There is?
He's below it.
Ooh.
So I'm smacking heat into red something. Copies. Okay. If he's not dead from that, then I don't know what the fuck else I could do.
Yeah. The Russians abandoned their post.
Kind of contact 1662. Possibly. Nope, that east. Is a Tonk. Unidentified.
Red, we're engaging not tanks to the east. At least four tanks, FYI.
Copy, Red is also.
Barely
east.
See him. See?
Things are exploding.
That was what I was trying to engage. There's more contacts through there, but I cannot see through the trees. Hello, Sky.
Pushing in now?
Yeah, keep pushing. We're gonna go around the north side of the town when we get there. Oh, there was a BIMP front. Somebody shot it. I appreciate that. Oh, whoever just shot that BIMP, thank you.
It was in front of you.
Oh wow, something got really close to blue.
Something got really close to us. Hey, give me a quick scan, like, northeast. Since I can actually see pretty far out that way now.
Nothing on thermal.
Okay. One,
not even like a
slowly roll there. Oh, tank front! PT-76. Bye. Good kill.
Oh, hello, guys that are getting out of it.
No eyes.
Would you like a gajillion D rounds into your body?
Largie, one of my tanks is coming for some additional ammo.
Copy, is that blue?
Be on your position in 1.5 seconds.
Oh, copy, they're coming to us.
Andy, you want to switch up to Black Hawk?
Yeah.
EMP just cooked off again.
Yep.
Large tanks coming in from your west, Rock 1, Blown 1, 2.
West? Behind us?
East, east, east.
Never mind. Well, he called in. Yeah, you heard. I mean, you heard that.
Yeah,
you
heard my just saw them for a moment.
You heard my very confused, what?
Yeah.
What do you mean they came from behind? Oh, a little bit left where you're looking.
There's one that's about to transit right in front of us once it gets past okay. A bush. See?
Maybe.
Oh, it blew up.
Uh-huh. Works for me. I don't want to be at the top of this ridge.
Cold Vic? No, that's a wall.
Uh-huh. I'm just going to move us real quick to...
Boo!
More depression.
I'm kind of shot direct east now. Not sure what it was.
Yeah. Okay. This is probably not quite enough depression. This is probably enough depression.
Yes.
Something is shooting at me. I don't know. Things are shooting at us. I think it's just dudes, though.
Where are the dudes?
It's a good question.
Kennedy, I should be back now. I had a slight
issue. Oh, yeah, 2100. Count me. 2100? Could put like four of them. All those dudes laying down? At 2123?
Yeah,
okay. They are shooting at me.
Stop shooting at him!
Stop it. Yeet! Yeet some heat. Cool. Okay. Turn out again. How you doing on ammo?
We're at 7 AP.
One.
More than enough heat.
Oh.
I'm actually gonna reload the MG3 while I get a moment.
Red, blue.
Go for red.
Gonna investigate.
We're just detour and to the south of the town.
Eyes on advanced SPA coming in from the east far, 1.5 kilometers, along with three times tanks. Be modern, they're coming in from past phase line low.
Can you put a mark on that?
I want to confirm that tank approach through line 1-1, but it got destroyed.
Well, we have two tanks hit, stand by.
No idea how, by the way.
Let me just say that I have very bad visual.
Craft one tank,
there.
No visual on anything else.
Can't blame me, these tanks are pretty jank.
5 AP.
Only that, I have to concentrate on it a little bit extra because I'm grabbing two.
Oh yeah, right.
Okay, really good. Blue just got
this
hit by a whole bunch
not
of
very
shit.
Good.
And apparently there's a whole bunch of modern tanks, to quote. Oh, they're marked on the map, they're on the... Yeah, that's right, you can hear the radio. I don't have to relay this shit, do you?
Yes, I... yeah. No, you do not. You have to respond, but you don't have to tell me what they're saying.
Yeah. I'm so used to my leadership mode of, like, I've got to relay stuff to my subordinates.
I can't hear what's coming from the other red tanks, but I can hear what's coming from, like, recon and stuff.
Gotcha. dispatch.
Be advised, Val is one tank effective at this point.
Cool, cool, cool.
Alright, we're gonna have to be careful.
Save your ammo, save
the... Logi, do you need a repair or a new tank?
I mean, yeah, but
we're
like...
We need two new tanks, stand by until we secure, and then we can see where...
I have 18 more.
Over.
Fair enough.
Copy.
Let me shoot my gun!
There are rumors of a counterattack coming in from the other side of town, so just be prepared.
And we are still... Okay. We are low on AP. We only have 5.
Okay. Well, which... Hopefully is enough to test this engagement. Plus, I think Blackhawk's still very good on AP.
Kenan, do you want us closer to where you are, or down where we are now?
Just kind of fanned out, I guess, between where you are and where I am now. We're gonna go around the northern side of town, eventually.
Maybe we're gonna move back north again.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find places to be that is the middle of a giant field. I see a
little...
Well,
at least we got good side lights here.
That is true, but it works both ways.
So far, in our favor.
Yeah.
Logi, I know you're coming to Val's position.
You guys
are
kicking ass, good work.
I cannot guarantee your safety at this point.
This thing is just the AI'd be really dumb today.
Copy, but it wouldn't be any fun if we didn't get shot a couple times.
You just say being in the middle of that forest was fucking useless.
A good attitude to have.
Hold back until you tell us to. Alright, hold up here.
I think once I find a decent spot up here, we'll hold, and we'll let Blue,
far east.
We'll let Blue sort themselves out. They got hit pretty hard or something. Is this still good gun depression for you?
Rod or Jaeger, if you see
can't
any
depress enough
from the town, free to deliver artillery on it.
Got it.
How about
now I'm good.
Cool. Alright, we're gonna hold here until Blue sorts themselves out. Blue, this is Red. We're gonna hold position here while you guys sort yourself southeast, close tank. Southeast. Oh, he's dead.
Destroyed.
Nice work.
Pretty artillery.
Yeah.
Val had a disconnect. We're gonna be at Logi for about 5 minutes and then we'll be back online.
I know, you fucker, I saw you. Oh, it's on the other side of the wall.
What is it? Is it a person or a tank?
Looks like a PT-76. I only got like a glimpse of it though.
One, two sees more tanks.
Wonder.
East.
Copy, far or close?
One. It says close.
Oh, traverse right. Never mind, he's dead. Back.
That was not what I saw, by the way.
No, yeah. No, I just watched that guy just pop into view. And I'm like, oh shit, hi. I don't like the fact that they could just go around this wall on our north and be like fucking anywhere. I don't think I can go over that though. It's like, that is hiding that. Like, that is concealing them from you, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Okay. He's gonna see if I can find a way to look on the other side of this wall, because it's kind of an issue.
God, the tank, the fucking leopards look so cool.
That's sexy. Yeah, that is just a big fuck off wall.
It is just a, yeah, there's something behind it. No, Hello.
Oh, hi. Oh, it's a T-72. Neat.
Lost visual.
Yeah. There was a T-72 somewhere to our southeast.
2500 from us.
He's probably going to get shot down immediately, but he's going to try to look cool.
Yeah.
Tell him 10 points of style. Over.
Hey, firm. Oh, there's another hostile ship, I believe.
That's a not friendly helm chopper. Okay. Is he armed?
There's something at 2360.
Oh, it's a rocket hip. That's less than ideal.
Right. Now we should be ready to move in about a minute.
Copy that. We'll save it. If it comes back at us in a straight line, we'll shoot it.
What?
Close. At 3 AP. That was not an AP round that I just fired, by the way.
Okay. That's
not dumb enough to do that.
Jaeger, Blau, just to confirm, the artillery has not splashed yet. Over.
The artillery at Slammer 10 is splashing far east. Cluster munitions.
Can you tell them that the one to the north of that also splashed earlier? I don't know if they were asking about that.
Should be pretty safe, just to try to fuck off any infantry and a few vehicles around.
Not sure it matters,
frankly. Fair enough.
I want to peek out around this wall, so that's what we're gonna do. Oh, just kidding, the wall just continues. Excellent. Neat.
That's not yet.
Tank 2270.
Shit, that was a hit, that did a rocket run on us.
2270? Oh yeah, scene, yep. Keep going, right, yep. That's a 255. Oh! Turn it. Rocket hip attack.
Tank is now behind the tower.
We're down to 1 AP.
Okay.
Did we get engaged by the helicopter?
Yes, we did. How you guys doing on ammo?
It's all good.
Much is good.
Okay, but we are not, so we're gonna let one of you two take the lead. Oh, it's so slow too. Oh no, that's too high. It's descended too much.
Yeah. I don't have any like real frame of reference for its speed right now, so
yeah. How much heat do you have left?
Enough to keep fucking around for a bit, but he's landing now.
I mean, if he fucking lands, we'll fuck him up.
Oh, hello, he's still here. Fuck! Oh, I'm still ranged too far, that's why.
Ooh. Oh, he's climbing a little bit. Nah.
Fuck!
Just hold it, it's too much perfect.
Why, it's fun!
Tank front! Keep going, traverse left, T-72!
Yep, loading the bullets.
Whoa!
Goodbye.
Got it.
Holy shit!
Sorry, that took so long.
Hips down. We need bullets.
Was that our last AP?
I didn't fire it, but we only have one.
Okay. Yeah, are
going to be on the other side of the freaking tower. How did no one see that?
Vehicle, this is Yaga.
He came up through the fence on our left.
Bullet, please.
Bullet? Which, I would love to just go over this fence, but I can't.
Want us to come to you?
Well, we don't fucking not try. I'll try. Nah. Nah. Arbor's just like, nah, fam.
Come control left.
Damn it!
Made up.
Okay, well, can you go investigate the, like, entire other side of this fence?
Sure.
They made it up, so I'm gonna see if I can try it where they...
Looks like a whole lot of nothing.
Okay. I mean, as long as it stays that way, I'll take it.
No promises, lots of bushes and trees to obscure the enemy, but so far it's all clear.
How did Kree get up this? Did he do this? Did he just slam it? No, he did. Okay.
Kennedy, we need Bulat.
Yeah, we do. Lodgy, this is Red.
Copy. We are picking up Yager right now, and we will head over to you when we're done.
Thank
yeah, it's
you.
All clear to the north.
Copy. Bulat.
Just stay over there.
Red, we're holding our current position while you guys get ammoed up. Let me know when you guys are good, okay?
Copy, thank you. Alright, Lodgy will be here eventually, and they'll be able to resupply us.
Copy.
Kree, how did you get up that wall?
An angle. I kind of started shallow, and then I turned into it as I was climbing.
Oh, 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 oppa! Oppa! I did it.
You made it?
I did it.
That's a wall.
That was a wall?
Yeah. That was.
Air raid siren going off.
You don't need
blade of armor. It's fine.
It's fine.
Should we move up to
it? If the wall blows up, then I know to turn that way. We're good.
Yeah, just kind of hold general position for now. We gotta get rearmed. Or at least I do.
Copy.
Harold has
been shooting. Break through the wall.
Harold has been shooting all the things. We have one AP shell left.
Jaeger, this is Plow.
This is Jaeger.
If you want, there is a forest at 120890. Do you think you maybe could go there and take a peek and take a look at the rest of the expansion and let me know what you
see? I could kill the shit out of Rot 1-1 right now.
Got it.
Rot, this is Lodgy. What number do you need, or who needs the repairs?
Rot 1-0 needs repairs. 18... I just saw something. 1807 far.
Okay.
Looked like a Shilka.
Good logic, were you talking to...
1807?
Yeah,
yes,
far.
Rot, red.
Sorry, yeah, Rot 1-0 needs rearm first, and then my other guys could do a top-up, but it's not critical.
Our ammo situation is critical.
Right. You've got enemy tanks coming in.
Shilka, 1793, low heat. Just kidding, load the AP shell, tank. Don't worry about the tank. Shoot the Shilka at 1803.
I have no... Let me get out of thermals.
Okay. I don't know how far
that is. You know what? My view distance might be fucked up.
Okay, because there's now a bim.
Yeah, I see it's...
It is a ways out.
Michael,
okay.
I'm seeing enemy...
The issue is that my view distance wasn't far enough.
Oh shit, oh shit, that's a lot of tanks. 2100. Holy shit. Okay.
Multiple tanks southeast crossing the field heading towards blue.
Well, as soon as you run AP, you just start slinging heat to the side. It might actually do something. Was it kill?
Bring heat.
I don't see any of these tanks here.
To the blouse south, marked 119.
The two are southeast. They hit the bush.
I'll copy that, game.
Just don't die.
Stay behind those bushes from you.
Oh my god. The ballistics on the heat are very bad.
Okay.
Hostile vehicles moving in
west
and northeast. I think they're being engaged by Blau already.
Yep, we're shooting them now.
Okay, Red, you're gonna need to come off of that whatever area you're on. We can't get up there.
Copy. We'll do it when we're finished fighting shit.
Got a tank by the fence that we can't really hit.
Dude! Aim!
Sorry, geez.
Or range, whatever the fuck you need to do.
See a wreck.
Yeah, you see that.
To 0930 from Jaeger's position.
Oh!
Get some! Opa! Get some! There's another thing that just shot past us.
The issue was actually that the, it was just ranging to the fence.
Came by the fence.
I cannot see in thermals.
Okay. That makes sense.
You're basically out of ammo.
Cool. Well, Lodge's right here. But it took me a lot of work to get up on this thing.
Because apparently Gibbs couldn't hear me.
Alrighty.
Are you? What about this? Here, is this close enough? Is this close enough?
Okay. I guess we'll try here.
It's us. Terrible sight lines in this area, and I cannot pick up targets very easily.
Right. Oh yeah, I think I can re-all it.
Alright, don't move unless you have to. I'm right next to you. Alright, I'm gonna do a full repair, because fuck it.
I didn't even know we got hit. Cool.
But we are right now.
I don't know, it just says full repair whenever I walk up to it, so whatever. So who else in the group needs?
I think we'll. I don't think any. Do any of you guys need repair or rearm?
Yeah, one, two needs rearm.
Copy. Once I'm finished, just back up, and Logic's okay. Right here.
Alright, you're all repaired. Have they had all their ammo?
Harold,
yeah, they've got their ammo.
Harold, we got the ammo.
Alright, you're full up.
Cool. Two, just back up along the edge of the wall. That should be close enough to the thick to get you guys repaired.
Okay. Okay, loading AP. Oh my god, that's bright! I'm looking at the ground. I'm looking at the ground. Copy that.
That. What am I looking at? What is this? 2042? To magnification. 2042 says, survey says, it is a tank. Look at that, 2042.
I saw it at the exact same time. Like, that what is drop. That?
Oh, load the. Well, I think that was a hit. Because it's texture.
It looked like a hit to me.
Looks like a hit.
I think I just did that backwards.
Ta-da!
I was at Binox, I was like, that kind of looks like a tank, and I went to Commander Optics, I was like, oh, that's actually a tank.
Copy, this is Logi, we're repairing
cool.
A red...
Interestingly
cool.
Enough, I actually saw that outside of thermals first.
Interesting.
You guys need to repair my arm?
Keeping turret stable for now.
Proud of that one. That was a neat spot, and I was just like, huh. I think it literally had he been any other angle, I don't think I would have seen it, but he just had his side, and he had the big, like, insignia on the side, and I was just like, huh?
Oh yeah, no, it would have just been like, is that a rock? Probably.
It's a green rock, next to every other green texture. But no, it stood out. This poor Russian's probably like, aha, I'm hulled out. That's next to us? We're shelling the thing. Okay.
What?
We're shelling this like industrial thing toward Rick South. At least something is actually. I don't know if that's actually us.
I hope it's us.
I kinda hope it's not, because like
Logi, this is Front. Sorry, Logi, this is Plow.
Copy, we're still rearming and repairing. Rot right now.
Yep, no worries. When you're fully done with rot, I just send 1-2 for help, but finish with rot first. Over.
Copy.
Rot, this is Plow.
Go ahead.
Reference the map. I put a mark on suggest right here after rearm. Do you think that's a good position for you guys to fall into once you guys are rearmed?
Do you see this line?
No.
I do not see a mark there. I don't see a mark at all. What fucking mark am I looking at? I see obs marks of things. Aha!
Try again.
I tell you, Mark, yeah, that should be able to work. We'll keep following this fence on the north side here until we can't anymore. I kind of like the high ground, so I'm going to keep the high ground.
Roger, we're just going to continue holding for now just because we have one vehicle damaged. Let me know when you guys are fully boarded up and ready to go.
Copy.
Jaeger, Blau?
Bivas 1-2, still Blau.
Jaeger.
At your discretion, feel free to probe forward, but the only caveat is please don't get shot.
Try not to.
Just curious, can you see the top of the ridge at like 1200, or is the wall covering that for you?
The wall is kind of covering it.
But like, can you see like the very top of the ridge, or can you see none of the ridge?
Hold on, I will show you with my MG3. As soon as it's loaded.
Unless you're loading it now.
Load, please?
So, maybe?
What is your arm?
It like almost got reloaded, and then it was like, nah.
Nah? That works. Okay. Okay. Hello, this is Red. We are all rearmed and prepared.
Plow copies, feel free to move at your discretion.
Copy. Alright guys, reference the map. There's a mark we're moving to. Let's just stay along this wall, and we'll just move along the wall until we can't anymore. 1-1, go ahead and lead us out.
On the way!
Blau 1-2, this is Logie. We're heading towards you. You want to hold up?
Whoa!
Whoa! I did not see where that's coming from. I
believe we're taking fire.
Roger.
Thermals are completely clear.
Yeah,
wait,
yeah,
Blau,
I just don't know where
this is Logie. Which one of you needs repair?
Logie, Blau?
East?
Copy.
Hello? What is going on
is
with
that,
my ammo right
is
now?
Is that east or southeast?
This is Lodge, east. Can you hear me?
Yeah,
behind
hold position for now.
Southeast?
When we finish with the enemies, can you go to 1-1's position?
2700?
Copy that.
But hold position now, we are in engaging enemy tanks.
Oh yeah, hello.
Yeah,
that's a Leopard. That's a Leopard.
Turn to PID.
Yeah,
that's
2700 is blue.
I'm
gonna follow the tracers.
Did you get your ammo sorted out?
Scene.
Boom. We take those.
That was a BMP-2. There's some other thermal contacts in there. Cannot tell if they're on fire.
Okay, I don't see... Well, no, our other red guys are engaging something over there as well. Oh shit! One of them just fucking exploded.
Be advised, 1-2 after just friendly fired 1-1.
No.
That was AP. Fuck.
A lodging Blau?
This is Lodging, go ahead.
Can you go to
draw contact? I'm trying to knock the wall.
Ammo and refuel, please.
Copy that.
It's not working.
Now.
Liar? I don't see this dude. Or this thing.
It's a contact at 1330 or 1366. It might just be a guy.
Let me take a look. Oh, can you hold still for a second?
Holding.
1366. Wow, that fence is surprisingly dense when you zoom in. I can't see anything through that, okay.
Turning turret?
Yeah, you're good. Hello, this is Red. Be advised, we are down one tank at this time.
Copy, standby.
T-72, no? T-55?
Where?
1756?
Yeah, I think it's a...
Right there!
Yeah, okay, yeah. I saw it the last second, I think it was a 55.
It's that...
Candy, be advised, Blacklight's coming towards you.
Scene. Howdy, sir!
Hi, my tank got killed by friendly fire.
I watched that happen. That was unfortunate. Yay, yeah.
You know, I was minding my own business, engaging a tank.
Kennedy?
Yeah?
What's the hold up on this flank? What's the problem?
Nothing at this point, really, other than we just lost a tank, but it's not a huge thing. We can kind of continue.
Okay.
We behind? We're a little behind, okay.
Yeah, we're just sitting up in the sky wondering, scratching our heads like,
gotcha.
Why aren't they moving?
Gotcha. Alright.
Okay.
1-2, go ahead, keep moving.
What kind of contact at 1700? It's infantry, who gives a shit?
Okay. Now, with Blackhawk in the loader seat, you should just reload the gun faster.
Red, blue, say last message, did you say you have one tank down?
Affirm, we do have one tank down, the crew member is alive, but we're down the two tanks. We're still kind of effective right now.
Can you send that tank down to Lodge's position right now and drop
hold
off?
Hold. Where is Lodge?
We're at 1-0. Blue 1-0. Alright, are you guys refueled?
Okay, I couldn't see the label. You were so close together.
Sniper, are you guys refueled? Parameter detach a field tank, wait a sec.
Rod, last thing, drive your tank crew down to my position. We can have a tank ready for them when they get here.
Are you asking him to walk all the way to you?
I'm asking for a transport if possible by tank.
I can't spare another tank right now to do that.
Roger, I'll get Lodge to come to your position once they're finished rounding, about 2 to 3 minutes.
So something that's pretty badass is that whenever Blackhawk fires, it resets all my ranging.
Oh.
Oh no.
That's unfortunate. We got tanks.
Killed.
We had a tank. There was a tank at 1430.
It's gone
something
now.
Something at 1609, but I don't know if it's alive. Let's find out.
We are now able to.
Oh yeah,
that
looks very alive.
Our help.
Red.
Not for much longer.
That's
a... Jaeger also needs a little bit of combat.
That might be a wreck, actually. Hold on.
Copy that.
I can't tell.
That is a wreck. No, hold on.
Shoot it.
Is that short?
I can't... It looked kind of on to me, frankly. That's on.
Okay. You know what, I think what actually happened is I'm pretty sure my first round tracked it.
I can see that.
And since this is Arma, since it was tracked, it was all catawampus instead of just, you know, not being able to move.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah. Blackhawk Lodge's on the way, so you should have a new tank soonish.
Cool.
You might have to climb up the wall again, but...
Diego's making our way to Red Blauder, Night Nukas.
Cool. Actually, yeah, Blackhawk, go ahead and hop out. This is Lodgy driving up now behind us. Cheers, bud.
Cheers.
Alright, we're going to pause real quick until Blackhawk gets his new tank, and then we'll keep moving out.
Hello. Alright, pull up next to the wall.
No, I just need a new tank. Okay, I just need a new tank.
Oh, okay, then. We're gonna drop it on this side, because I don't want it armoring.
Okay.
Okay, I'm over here. What? No, don't. I'm spawning in one over here. Did you spawn in one already? No. Okay, clear it. Go inside.
is Lodgie. We are now heading to Yager. We'll meet you halfway.
I believe Yager is coming, so maybe you can meet him halfway.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Blackhawk, you are good.
Yeah, I just need to climb the wall.
Oh, contact east, southeast.
Yep, we had a tank in front of us, so... No, 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 don't you stop and look at me.
Okay, traverse right to, like, 1900-ish.
Good kill.
1900... Oh, 1900.
Because that's where I saw Tracer come from. It's very far, though. Let's keep moving up the wall. Keep just looking in the direction we're all looking.
By sniper?
Is that a... Oh, yeah, that's a dead tank. I basically saw tracers come through the trees at, like, 1940. So... I don't know. Oh, what the...
Yep.
Is it right?
That's a missile.
Alright, there's a bimp somewhere to the east southeast.
No, it's gone.
I saw that.
Zero-7 tank approaching fast.
Yeah, dude, tank? I saw the missile and I was just like.
Tank direct east.
The tree line.
The tree line, excellent. It's excellent, creature. Oh, hi, 1417.
Mike smoke jerkies.
It's in the smoke.
It's dead.
It is very dead. It's dismounted, good work.
Wow, why did that go to 1200 meters?
Because it can, I don't know.
Hop! God
whoop,
damn it, gun.
Whoop, traverse right. Keep going. Okay, somewhere in there. There's a Shulka. Go ahead.
How are you guys doing right now?
Red is
possibly
doing
seen,
right, dealing
possibly
with,
seen.
Scattered contacts.
Back up or forward, either one. I don't want to blow up fucking 1-1. Okay, hold.
That's a tank. Wait, no.
Wow, that was not even close to where I was pointing it. What is going on?
Aha! I found a dude.
What is fucking happening? Yeah, I see the vehicle. It's about 1857.
Real quickly, can you look at 2200 and shoot a dude for me, like 300 meters? 2200?
No, because there's a T-72.
Oh, I see that. Okay, he's dead.
Killed. Alright, 2200?
2200, should be.
I see him.
Yeah. Thank you. Alright, are you guys good?
Good enough.
Alright, let's keep pushing.
Dude, why is it fucking doing that? Oh, now it wants to shoot where I pointed. Shulka's at 1870 from us.
1870? Do you mean to go forward or backward? Or...
Trees? Either one. Did that just bounce?
It just blew up.
One, two.
I definitely saw something bounce off. I definitely did see that happen.
Yeah, but I'm sitting here like, excuse me?
Nani?
Yeah, Nani?
So we've only lost one tank, and it was to friendly fire? Oh, that's a hip? No,
yep.
yeah, that's a hip. That's an unarmed hip, I think, this time, so.
Sure.
Fairly? It's a 2300. I think it's an unarmed hip. I don't know for sure, though.
Alright.
Where is blue? Oh, blue's right there. Bye, nerd. Dude. A little bit left of that on the fence at like 2148.
Yeah, I'm reloading right now.
Ah. Understandable.
Stop being alive.
Get low.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay.
Jesus.
2116, just by the fence. Another dude.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, the fucking dodges though. Okay, there it is.
Okay, I'm gonna reload because it took me 90 years to kill that one dude.
Kilometers bearing 1993.
1993.
Hello?
It's behind the tree line.
Please?
Presumed to be on the blue face line.
Copy. Can you mark it, and I'll let the other guys know. What?
Well, that's. We have 30 AP again.
Cool. Okay.
Not sure how that happened. Not complaining, but.
Can you look, what is this? 2140, 2150? In your opinion, does that tank look alive or dead to you?
Well, I have a bunch of new bullets, so let's find out.
Yeah. Cool.
Looks dead now.
Alright, let's keep pushing for now. Well, actually, wait, hold. Blue, this is red. Do you want us to keep pushing now that we've approximately reached our mark?
Yep. Keep pushing to face line Tiger. Stay clear of the town to the north.
Copy. Be advised, we've also marked a potential ammo depot, along our route.
Bow copies. Break, Jaeger bow.
We're gonna have a Jaeger flat that ammo depot.
Ron,
how far is that hip?
Close. Pretty close, actually. Like, very close, actually. Oh, somebody hit it.
Yeah, I've been I shot the tail rotor out.
Well, but something explosive hit it.
Wow.
Alright guys, let's keep pushing.
When able, there is a supply dump marked on the map. Would you be able to deliver some high explosives there?
Doing it now.
1-1, you okay?
Yeah. Give me 1 second.
Okay.
We do have infantry, like, all over the place to our east.
Yeah.
The
hand
basket
with
the
bath water
2 on it.
The what?
Fire rate is that.
Alright, let's keep going. Sorry. Up and over.
Yeah, it's not your fault. You gotta drive.
Oh, please, 11, that's an AT gun.
Bomb hit, artillery splash.
I think it's an AT gun,
that's a T-72.
Oh, it's not. Yeah, it is. No, what? That's
or
a thing.
T-55.
Yeah, T-55, AO, yeah, there it goes. There do appear to be some entrenched T-55s in these woods.
Lodging,
careful.
Hikeman, lodging, southeast.
Anybody need a respawn?
6 months,
you can check the menu faster than I can. Self-interact, spot actions.
Let's keep moving. God, that was actually pretty
cool. That was the wrong weapon.
LOL.
Oops.
It's not a war code. Maybe.
I didn't trust that man, so I needed to fire 105mm at him.
Can only be accused of work. What the hell am I hearing? I can't tell if this is rocket artillery landing or rocket artillery being fired. I want to say
landing. All I hear is our engine and your uncertainty.
Yeah. I'm sure it's company. This was a little more open than I thought it would be.
Got a river here?
Oh fuck, it's a river. Shit. Can it be crossed, do you think?
I don't know. I see
so.
Green.
One way to find out.
We don't have snorkels on these tanks, do we?
And also,
that does look deep.
To find out. This actually does look...
Just fucking barely.
Hello? What's this? That's a dead guy. Got it.
Guys, we took out our engine with that.
Oh, okay. So, not crossing then. Shit.
Yeah, once we tried to cross as well, we drowned.
What?
Red, this is blue.
Go for red.
I just wanted to get a shit wrap when you have a chance.
A couple of my tanks just attempted to cross this river here. One of them succeeded, one of them did not. We will need Lodgy at your earliest convenience.
Plow copies?
Gonna go find the
Lodgy,
bridge.
Lodgy, go to Red's position.
Oh, it's way the fuck
everyone
down
here. Everyone one is still mobile, it's just
yep.
In red.
Copy, just hold, secure 1-2's position while we get Lodgy over there. Oh, some of this looks shallow. Some of this looks really
Red,
fucking
have
shallow.
Have you managed to sink one of your tanks?
Maybe. They're not completely sunk, they almost made it. Oh, is this a thing in front of us? Yeah, that's a thing.
When you don't have blood currents, we can't give you a good one.
Enemy movement southeast.
Doesn't come under the insurance policy.
Really? I can't see him.
It was a BIM. Okay.
That was a SPG techy type thing.
Oh, okay. If you're gonna be like that, I'll just turn in. Nerd. Boink.
Hold.
We're
at T-72 east of us.
Okay, I'm gonna keep moving. Cause this is open, and I don't like it.
And the town is secure.
Besides, Lodgy, you're gonna have to probably be on the other side of the river, so you're gonna have to come through the bridge, probably. Unless your thing floats. The thing
might.
The thing might float. It is a fox, it might float.
Is how you cross a river.
Easy for you to say. I see the explosions of that. Nice.
Or another hit on another one. Nope. I did not expect you to stop.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
We have stopped.
All elements. High Command requests that you reference your maps around the town.
I already crossed the bridge, Gibbs.
Well, unfortunately, your platoon wasn't the only one that tried to go for a swim.
Multiple tanks.
1-0, be advised, it looks like the East Germans
yep,
are trying to sabotage our plans.
High Command, I'd like you to know that the engineer's vehicle is amphibious, unlike tanks. Well, you didn't get yours drowned in a river.
If I didn't know
did
any
you?
Better, I'd say my trap senses.
1-1, one, 1-1, one, if you're
good
up,
point.
There are tanks out here to our east. I also just crossed that bridge, so there was a checkpoint. We cleared it. Just me and Harold. Because we kick ass.
I don't know what the fuck I just,
I got
like,
eyes on those tanks.
My Wheaties
they're
just kicked in or something.
Though.
You're just like, lads. Real shit.
I command the Slodgy, we will head
I cannot
over
identify.
And,
do we have any friendlies to the northeast? Nope, that's a
awesome yeah. Sight of your bridge.
We have friendlies to our south and kind of southeast, not east and north.
I cannot range this guy. He's behind so many bushes. He's technically outside of the AO.
Nah, this is all this is total war. If he exists, he dies.
Very hard to see.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I just see him pop in now every now and then.
Call signs, this is Lodgy. We are now an amphibious-only vehicle. You need to come to the river if you want any repairs or rearming.
Alright, I lost that one to the northeast.
Alright, are we all up then?
He's up.
I have red engine, but it's up.
Okay, well, you're moving. So let's move east, south, east, and just keep pushing. There's probably shit in the town to our south, southeast, so don't be surprised if there's stuff there.
Okay.
Did you ever kill the T-72 you saw in town?
Still got
no.
An unknown contact to the north.
Oh, I see it! 20, 22, 30. Woohoo! Cool. Okay, a tank just came out of the town to like 2300, so there's definitely stuff there.
You know, I probably should have PID'd that.
Nah, I PID'd it. It was a T-55, and I'm just like, shoot it! Kill it! I see a depression.
Jaeger 1-1, there is. Jaeger 1-1, there's a tank.
There's lots of them.
There are lots of tanks.
Bearing? Fair question.
Fair question, indeed.
Oh, I just dribbled all over myself. 31-year-old man, and I can't stop. I have a drinking problem.
1-1, be advised, there is a tank to yourself.
There you go. Hit him with that cardinal direction. Hello? What is this? That guy.
Heard that like ricochet like a click away. What is this? Okay, hold up. I'm gonna keep moving. See if we can uncover.
Yeah,
this
tank's really
is.
Close to us,
oh!
By the way.
Oh, it's a tank.
Yeah.
No.
Almost loaded. This is my last AP round.
They require your assistance.
Copy that.
Have you done the same as rest? We are bingo on AP.
Okay. Give it some heat. But it's not behind a frickin'.
I'm not sure what the circumstances is, they just need some assistance.
Look at there. those are all Arty guns. Hey, everyone look south. There's a whole Arty, platoon that we need to destroy real quick. That was a little short.
Yeah.
Surprise, motherfuckers! Yeah, everyone come to my position. There's an entire artillery battery directly to our south. Kill everything. Oh! Shoot the one looking at us! Shoot the one looking at us!
I did!
I saw it turn towards us, I was like, oh no, that's a big gun. Get me closer, I want to shoot it with my Uzi.
Red, this is blue.
Blue, this is red. We have just stumbled across an artillery battery, which we are raising at this time.
Let me know when you're done with that.
Gladly. Die, you commie scum.
Oh, 2800,
just to the right. 2800, 2800, just to the right of the smoke. Woo!
Oh, that one just fired. Holy
just
shit.
Fired at something. Keep going. Keep. Cool. Maybe we'll get hit. Okay, I'll turn in. Can I get to the
loader? T-72's back.
Huh? Where?
I just got hit.
Oh. Oh, okay, it's right there.
In point of fact, I think it's disabled.
It is now.
Now it's disabled.
It's definitely disabled now.
Oh, my frames.
Yeah, it's a little questionable. Alright, 1-1, go ahead and keep looking eastbound. There are friendlies coming in now, This area, this is all friendly. Oh, that's an Apache. Let's fucking go. Blue, this is red. As you have seen, we have just about finished raising this artillery battery.
We are in desperate need of ammo.
Blue copies. Reference the map when you have a chance. I drew a line.
Red copies. We're gonna need a rearm first before we move out.
Need to rearm?
Rot 10 at least.
Oh, the glory of capitalism has rearmed you.
Oh, we should be rearmed.
Red.
Oh, okay.
Can you confirm?
Oh, let me. Yeah. I just got a bunch of bullets.
Red can confirm we are rearmed. We should be ready to go.
Sure. Have you heard of the term Thunder Run before?
Yeah, I'm very well familiar. Is that the plan?
That is the plan. Can you stay to the north of the line, and we'll stay to the south of the line, and detour around the forest.
Sounds good to me. Alright, gentlemen. The order of the day is Thunder Run. Reference your map. We've got just a line going from here to Belsdorf. We're going to be on the north side of the line. The line just disappeared. It's being redrawn somehow. Basically, we're Thunder Running all the way to the final objective. That's the plan.
Yeehaw.
Except there's a bridge we have to cross, so we're gonna go to the bridge first. Are there Uzi mags in here?
So if on the yellow...
Oh,
we're stepping off.
There's a fucking... Copy that red stepping as well. Yeah, go on the north side of the line. There may be Uzi mags, but there's also a G3, which I'm gonna grab the next time we stop. Because G3. This is full speed, no drag, Thunder Run. Let's go.
Maximum speed, minimum drag.
Okay. 18 frames, super fucking cool.
also 18.
I'm at 6 FPS.
Oh. That's weird, my frames did change.
It's recovered.
Okay. Cool, I just followed that road through the forest. But now we gotta go around the forest, apparently.
And my frames are killed again.
What happens if you look at a little bit of a closer area? Does that help? Oh, there's a smoke out there.
Nope, this, I even look at the ground and I actually lost frames.
Interesting.
Here you go.
Feel free to participate in the Thunder Run as you see fit.
Hey fam, we're just coordinating fact stuff with the...
I got completely useless right now.
Well, be advised, there are at least four times tanks in the direction of our north position.
Okay, I hope... Your frames be so bad all of a sudden. Oh god, I'm gonna be sick. Okay, here we go. My frames haven't, like, changed drastically.
I'm now 1 FPS.
Oh, that's exciting. That sounds like a leak. Okay, well, there's gonna be tanks in front of us, so...
Either that's unfortunate.
Either your stuff recovers, or I need you to get another seat. If there is another seat for you to get in. Which actually probably isn't. Unless you can get the loader seat from here.
I can't.
Okay.
Kenny, can you confirm there's tanks out here?
I'm not having a memory leak.
Cannot confirm or deny at this point. Also, my gunner's having technical issues, so I might have to stop here for a second.
Copy.
I can't see any yet, but that doesn't mean they're not here. Oh, nope, they're here. Nope, they're here. If you look, 1050.
I'm getting into the driver's seat.
Okay. I know there's a way... Here, I have an idea. Here, let me get in the gunner seat, and now can you get in the commander seat?
Red, this is Blue.
Hold on, everything's taking me like 30 seconds to do.
Stand by. Alright, you guys continue on while I'm sorting out my issue.
Is crossing the field.
Go ahead for Red.
Red, this, can you take a look to yourself? I think I lost comms at 1-1. See if they're burning, if they're okay.
Belay that. I've got tanks to my northeast. We got a T-72 in the open,
okay.
To our northeast.
This is Logi. We'll head over there. This is Logi. It looks like Blue 1-1.
Blue engagement to you. I cannot engage.
Reason for not being able to engage?
Yep, Blue 1-1 seems to be okay. They're heading towards you.
Oh, you weren't fucking kidding about this being a... fucking... Oh, there are there's definitely a tank there.
Roger.
McKenzie, you're right down there.
Yeah, I'm doing good. Harold had to disconnect. He's having technical issues. I'm about to cross this bridge.
We meant to cross that bridge?
No, it's either. Well, it's got to be either this bridge or the next bridge. So I'm gonna do this one.
I'm coming to you then.
Nope, no, I'm not. I can't see. Just kidding, I missed it because the bridge collapsed? Okay. That's not very kosher of you, Gibbs. Yeah, don't come to this bridge, it's collapsed. But let me swim back across so you can pick me up.
Jaeger made it.
Be advised, this bridge up here by red is blown, so we're gonna have to come to you. Fuck you, Gibbs, by the way.
Roger, we're gonna cross the bridge and we keep pushing.
Yeah, red team.
Bird wreckage, yep.
Observe.
To the left, to the left.
Yeah, there.
He took out the bridge, but I couldn't see. The bridge. I don't know, dude. It was fine on my screen up until I went over it, and then it collapsed.
This red team.
Tech was too heavy, baby.
Maybe, I don't know. I mean, there was an explosion, but like, I didn't see anything happen on my end, and I have the recording to prove it, so we're gonna have to go around. We're gonna have to go east.
Oh, wait, you're...
Oh, I probably should happen. His tank
came
up.
Yeah, you should probably... Yeah. I don't mind you, but it's just that like we have a full house here at this point.
I gotcha. Alright, Red, once I get in with Blackhawk, we're gonna have to go just follow this river east to the next bridge.
Red, this is...
Go for Red.
Just the bridge that we just crossed is operational.
Yep. All right, let's go. All right, Red. We're just gonna follow the river east.
You should be able to take over, command driver, right?
Oh, hold up. Yeah.
Jaeger, this is Blue.
Here we go.
There we go.
Jaeger, this is Blue.
Take a very good look at my recording, but I'm pretty sure that bridge was fine before I crossed it. It's also very hard to drive from the gunner seat, actually. I understand it now. I understand your pain.
Yeah, that's why I went to the commander's seat and turned out every single time, because it was no fun to try and drive that thing.
Can't even turn out as the gunner?
Nope.
Didn't change in my end, so... So our friendly tank's up here. Can you look north for me?
Looking north.
Some things are exploding. I don't know what thing. Keep going. Look like... At like 5,800. There's a bunch of shit exploding up there. Don't know what's up. Oh, it was a tank. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, he has a couple of dismounts.
Oh, by the way, I'm down to, I think, 11 AP.
Oh, okay.
But I still have 28 heat.
Oh, hi, that's a T-72, 1100. Oh, nope, traverse left. It's at 1100. Oh, it's dead.
Yeah, okay. Oh, now I see it.
You hurt the man, let's keep moving out. Couple of dismounts, 1150. Bearing 1150, which is like, I don't know, just a little bit more beast. Yeah. This wrecked tank had a couple dismounts.
They're hiding behind it now.
Whoa! What in the name of. Shulka! South! Due south, Shulka! South, keep turning, due south. Never mind, it's dead. You're alright.
Yeah, I did not have eyes on it anyway.
See, it's your turn, alright. Traverse pretty slow.
Yeah, that's just how fast my traverse is, it's not fast.
Really? What if you go out to one of the other levels? Because I know this thing traverses faster than that.
Well, it's also because I use a joystick.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, I think a friendly just got schwacked.
Friendly did just get schwacked. Alright, Red, we're just circling around the outside of this town, but make sure to PID stuff. A lot of friendlies and enemies mixed in here.
In the fucking street. Diego made the same fucking mistake last time. We were right in front of it.
Okay,
marking it accurately on map.
T9. Apparently there's a T90 in town, so that'll be fun.
Mark this fucking raid boss. Be careful, Blau.
Fucking raid boss, okay.
Blau is one tank effective. I repeat, Blau is one tank effective. Blau
look,
one is effective.
Down this road.
Hey, Lodge just got in between us.
Another tank.
They're like, kind of like, driving really close to us. Preferably. Not to have him run into you.
Let the other tank go ahead of us.
Looking down the road.
Pull over here for a sec.
Getting a little,
Okay, as this road hits this intersection, you're gonna look down the right side of the road, and there should be a T-90. An actual fucking T-90, I've been told. Were we fucking lied to? Oh, we were fucking lied to, it's behind us.
Yeah,
you were fucking lied to.
Where is it?
It's the mark is the most accurate. That's Longy.
So there's a 50 cal in the bunker on the right side of the road.
Wasn't 50 cal.
Okay, and then there's a couple of technicals right here on the left side of the road. There was a Tunguska.
Switch into HE.
Just pop one in the middle of them and then we'll switch around. Apparently there's still a T-90. Okay. Go ahead and look the other way down the road. Go ahead.
How you guys doing?
We're doing good. Couldn't find the T-90.
I think Logitech is going to absolutely fuck slow-mo by 1-2 and by 1-0.
I'll let you finish traversing. You got about another 90 degrees to go.
Yes, Logitech is completely fucked.
And I quote, there's a T-90 somewhere in here.
I see some burning wreck.
Yeah, that's a... Oh... Aha! Right in front of us. Traverse right, traverse right, traverse right, traverse right. You'll know when you see it. You'll know when you see it.
Please take us. Fucking
please
thing
shoot
with
it.
The red thing?
Yes, yes, please! Shoot it! Please, for the love of God, shoot it. Is it not gonna fucking dismount? Alright.
Jesus!
Okay.
There we fucking go.
Fucking T-90. Be advised, we have killed the T-90.
Took three fucking rounds to do it.
I think Banshee's dead too.
1-2, you guys okay?
We good, we're at the outpost, we found like a flag and a radio mast here.
That's
kind
gonna
of
do
investigating.
It for this edition of the Afternoon Power Show. Army Sergeant Bill Boyd here.
I think they're surrounding, they're surrendering.
Enjoy your weekend and please, please play it safe.
Yep, they surrendered.
Up to news, this is Daryl and Don Ellis. Something moving in me. Have a good one now. Some lives rule on.
Station.
Congratulations, Virginia Nixon, Netherlands Area Support Group Director and Civilian of the Year.
Deepest wishes for a rewarding holiday. This is AFM. It's 6 o'clock in Central Europe.
Left your channel switched.
That was cute.
Thanks. That was-